A woman in her late 80s from Jaffrey has died after she was hit by an SUV. Police say she was crossing Main Street near St. Patrick's Church last night around 8 o'clock when she was hit. The woman was airlifted to the hospital where she passed away. Her name was not released. Police say at this point, the driver of the SUV is not facing charges, but the accident is still under investigation.